Well, people in Taiwan may be familiar with lunchboxes offered by Taiwan Railway. This tasty meal may soon be available in as far away as Japan.
Just a few days ago, Taiwan Railway signed an agreement with Japan's Keikyu Railways to offer Taiwanese-style lunchboxes beginning in May. Taiwan Railway will send chefs to Japan to purchase ingredients to produce 3,000 pork chop lunchboxes. Many are hoping this culinary diplomacy will attract more Japanese tourists to Taiwan.